Chat for a while. Can Tina know we can get some of this on tape?
Have you ever been to the United States of America? Huh?
Enough so that your partial face is okay. Otherwise, it'll just be her hat. We won't know who she is.
Okay. Have you ever been to America? Huh? No? Are you going to come to America? Yeah? When? When? Tanya.
Tanya!
Okay. I asked her, has she ever been to America?
Because it lives there. No, not yet.
When is she coming? When are you coming to America?
Start again.
Start again.
Once
more.
Okay. When are you going to America?
Когда ты собираешься приехать в Америку?
Maybe in February, if not, then in April.
Will you come visit me?
Plans. Ты сможешь к ней приехать в гости?
Yeah. What do you hope to see in the United States?
А что ты надеешься увидеть в Соединенных Штатах Америки?
Что у нас, наверное?
А что именно? Ты, может быть, хочешь увидеть вот эти самые Дисней, там, ну, наверное, ты же знаешь, что ты собираешься
увидеть.
Диснейленд, of course, Disneyland. A lot of things, yes, fairytales, and all the things that the kids are interested in.
There's a lot of places like Disneyland there.
Очень много таких мест, как Диснейленд, не только одно, в нескольких местах такие есть интересные вещи.
А вот мне интересно на это поглядеть.
So it will be interesting for me, she says, to look at it, because she has seen it in the films, but not yet.
Oh, good. Exactly. I hope you have fun. You come visit me though, right?
And I hope you will visit me when you come to Paris.
Yeah, okay.
By all means.
No, I think I just put it in.
Girl, look at her. You want to see only one girl.
Okay, hello.
Say hi, please.
Hi, please. Hi.
When are you coming to the United States?
Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
Friday.
How
do
we
do? What will you say when you leave?
До свидания.
And what will you wish for the year?
Bye-bye.
Замир and дружбу. Дружба.
Замир и дружбу. Правильно. Замир и дружбу.
С новым годом.
And с новым годом.
С новым годом! С новым счастьем!
And happy, new happiness.
Oh,
happiness.
Okay. New year!
What's Love. Ice cream.
Yeah.
Right now. Oh.
Да.
In the frost.
Кто же хочет? Cheers!
Everybody's free!
Yeah!
The girls across to the sign to the right.
I did. Let's do it over here.
Association of children, which unites all children from the age of 9 up to the age of 14. And the Young Communist League is the organization of young people from 14 up to 27. So the old, the young people gave it to the smaller children as a gift.
Территория нашего дворца 56 гектаров. Кроме главного здания, где мы сейчас находимся, есть спортивный.
So the whole complex of buildings takes an area of 52 hectares. And they have also here roofed 56 hectares, so that it also has a roofed swimming pool here.
Thank you.
good shot, Aaron.
He's standing at attention.
Yeah.
пройти.